It's a lot to keep track of.
Yeah.
That's why I'm here.
Where's that?
So I'm sick right now. The cold.
Oh.
But, I don't think it's contagious over the internet.
Well, I don't want to take any chances. So don't talk anymore.
I just won't talk directly at you.
Ah, you're already infecting me. Probably.
Sorry. It's so cold here.
Aw.
Yeah, I finally turned on the heat in my room, though. Because I was wearing two pairs of pants and four layers on top. Plus a blanket.
So you got chills then?
Mm-hmm.
I could have sworn I like swapped out for that book of, like, where's my book of quotations?
You accidentally returned it to the library.
Oh, yeah.
But you don't need it anymore.
Well, I don't remember what the quotation said.
It was mouthwash, we don't need no stinking mouthwash. But can't do anything here yet.
Steaming weenies, 20 feet. So, Mardi Gras costume, biggest fish, back alley gambling, rat-scallion quote, spitting contest.
Yeah, you made that drink, and you said that,
yeah, I was gonna
you
try.
Made it green, and you were like, oh, this kind of looks like spit.
Yeah, that's what I was... Okay, and that was on Booty Island. Oh, yeah, this is like the Kermit sounding guy.
Kinda. I need a. Oh, never mind. Screenshot. Yeah, he was a Kermit guy.
The Phlegm Master ready for his comeback. Spit away! Oh, yeah. Hey, spitter, hey, spitter, hey, spitter, hey, spitter. Okay,
I was getting restless.
At least he's consistent. That doesn't quite qualify. Now, how about the rest of you? Here, there's some scouts here from the pro spitting circuit. Look at green. Look at green drink. I can't. It also doesn't. It's a green drink in a broken glass.
Are you trying to drink it?
Well, I can't use it on myself.
You need the straw.
Oh. Did I? Boy, the stuff makes my spit thick. Ah, see? The Phlegm Master ready for his comeback!
Do you like how he remembers your name, or whatever you name and give him?
Spit away! It looks like he's rallying! Looks like third place! I think that deserves a little applause. Now, how about the rest of you? Okay.
That helped a little bit. Yeah. But you still need to do one more thing.
I obviously just need to do this two more times. There we go. Yuck. Yuck. Okay. Boy, this stuff makes my spit thick. Don't let this grass wither up and die.
My teenage dream ended. He says, "Geez, Squint, you're tearing through this game. Already got to the gross part."
Yeah.
That's the sign.
I don't think he's got the lips for it. I don't think he's got the lips for it.
They're all saying that.
Oh no, dry tongue at the last minute. Well, what about you folks? Okay.
What did you do? Opt out somehow?
Yeah, it's blank and kind of soggy.
Okay, so you have the right idea with the green drink. You definitely need to drink that. There's one more thing you gotta do to cheat in this.
There's spit-encrusted paper. That's spit-related. Polish.
But you can't use it here.
If only I could use the stuff on my lines.
There is another item in your inventory you haven't used yet. As in, tried the use verb on it.
Oh. Could, like, spit into the hanky and then...
No, you don't have to combine items at all. It's an item that you just need to use.
I see.
And not, like, use with.
I'm gonna try and figure out what item it is instead of just clicking on all the things. Beware of parrot. Well, I've used the ship's horn before. Thought maybe it would be some kind of like.
But where did you use
barrel.
It?
Oh, I used it over there to the left. Or the, No,
you used it in the store.
I used it in, yeah.
As soon as you bought it.
False alarm. As I was saying. Okay. Oh, he's like... Oh, see. So he leaves. I only have time to do one thing.
Well, notice how not only does he leave, everyone looks the other way.
Well, yeah, but I...
So it's not what you do within your inventory.
You're supposed to spit while they're looking away, huh?
No, they have to see you win.
Come on, what are you afraid? Come on, what are you afraid? Oh no, dry tongue at the last minute. Well, what about you folks?
Just think about how you might rig a contest like this.
With what I have?
There are some hot spots you haven't discovered yet.
Oh, see? Yeah, that... There's a fault line... Oh, those flags. Wow, that was... They spent more time away now.
Conveniently.
Yeah. He's cleared first place! That was truly awe-inspiring! Sports fans, we've seen something incredible here today. Yay! Let me congratulate you and give you this fine commemorative plaque. You are truly the master of phlegm. Come on, let's give him a hand. Of course, there are plenty more prizes for the rest of you. So how about it, gang?
Were you timing it with the wind as well?
No. I just spat.
Okay. So that was just coincidental then. Yeah, because to win this, you gotta switch those flags, drink the green drink, and also spit when the wind is blowing. See the woman's red sash?
Yeah.
You just happened to spit at the right time. So good going.
It's a plaque with an odd-looking gob of something on it.
Also, try blowing that horn by that old man.
Yeah, forgot what that horn does. Or what it was supposed to do.
Well, if you just want to see a little scene as to what happens whenever you blow it.
What was this?
George Bush.
Sounds like the mailboat. I better fire the cannon. That ought to do it. Of course, I don't see no mailboat. Neat.
Just wait a bit. Oh, wait, never mind. You can't see anymore. Like, before, if you blew the horn out here, you would see the Spitmaster come by. Mm-hmm. And he has a little conversation with the old man.
Oh, maybe that was like
but after you've, hint. After you've won the speeding contest, he doesn't walk over anymore, so you missed it.
Oh, so that would have been like a hint, then.
Yeah. Oh, well.
I'm just missing everything.
That's why you gotta play it again. Lots of replay value.
I already did so this.
Blowing the horn and... different spots is fun, just to, like, annoy people.
Okay, so, let me examine the plaque. A gob of something. I can't move it. I'm trying to yank that gob of something off. For what, a paperweight? Oop. Clicked off the screen. Okay.
I don't know if you remember, but the antique store owner said he likes bronzed items.
I don't remember that.
Yeah. That's why I'm here.
Do you take credit?
Yeah, I'd like to have one. But I do accept personal checks or trade-ins. Uh-huh.
What kind of trade-ins do you accept?
I'll take most old swords, some used parrots, and almost anything valuable made of bronze, and a few old ship parts.
Would you give me the map piece for any of those things?
No, but there's one thing I might trade for the map piece.
What would you trade for the map piece?
There was a certain ship that sunk, and I'd really like the figurehead. I'll give you the map if you got the figurehead for me.
Can you tell me about the ship with the figurehead?
The ship was a huge galley named the Mad Monkey. Nobody knows where it sank or why. But the figurehead is supposed to be the most fabulous a piece of art ever, uh-huh. That's why I want it. I'm a collector of fine art, as I'm sure you can see.
Maybe this is the same stuff. Yep.
Yeah.
Mad Monkey.
Right, so the ship is called the Mad Monkey.
Mad Monkey sunk.
Oh, you're actually making notes.
There's just so much to keep track of.
Yeah, it's true.
Mad Monkey sunk, get figurehead. Okay.
If this were a new game, your character would have, like, a list of notes already that you can reference back to.
Yeah. Quest markers. Quest.
Yeah, totally.
How much will you give me for this plaque?
I'm not interested.
What do you mean? It's worth a mint.
For a lump of pus on a shingle?
That's not just any lump of pus.
Oh yeah? What's so special about it?
Ooh, I'm gonna do this right. Actually, it's so valuable, I'd better keep it.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
There, I should have done that. You'd be interested if you knew how valuable it was.
Oh yeah? What's so special about it?
The spit of the person who killed LeChuck is on it.
Really? That would make it very valuable. And I do like bronze anyway. I'll give you 6,000 pieces of 8 for it.
Oh, okay. Well, deal's a deal.
It's really gullible.
Didn't even haggle.
Look at all that cash.
He's just like jangling as he walks because he got so much. Okay, so.
Do you remember why you needed a lot of cash?
To make, I remember the 6 million pieces of 8 for that one thing.
I mean, like, why do you need, like, thousands of pieces of 8, not a million?
Gambling?
You need to charter a ship.
Oh, yeah.
From Kate Capsize, although, even Garbage doesn't know why, it's just a thing you can do in the game.
About ship. I guess if Guybrush has no in-character motivation to do thing, I should probably not do it. Also,
yeah, you don't have to.
Captain Kate's voice.
I think you started with a Dr. Girlfriend voice, and then you kind of toned it down a bit.
Yeah, because it was terrible in my throat.
Yeah.
Are you the same Kate who bought all the Nirgrog at the Bloody Lip?
Yeah, and you can't have any of it, so don't ask.
I'm interested in chartering a ship.
Great. As I mentioned, my fee is 6,000 pieces of 8.
Don't you think 6,000 pieces of 8 is a bit high?
No, I don't.
Okay, I'll pay you the 6,000 pieces of 8.
You've charted yourself a ship. Are you ready to leave now?
Ah. Yeah, I'm hot to find the wreck of the Mad Monkey. See, she does say sunken galleons.
Have you got a course planned or anything?
I can show you where I want to go on the map Captain Dread gave me. Is this copy protection?
No, it's not. But you really have no idea where you're going.
So I guess I shouldn't be doing this part then.
You can try.
You can go to the ink spot.
Going to one of these spots if you'd like.
Well, here we are. What now?
See, that flag makes me think she should be finished. Have Montrance's voice.
Whose bathtub did the ship come from? Did you think that up all by yourself? Here, I can't do Montrance's voice.
If only Montrance were here, she would be a good voice for Kate.
I'll dive in and look for the sunken galleon.
Are you sure you can swim?
Hey, I can hold my breath for 10 minutes.
Also, my teenage dream ended says, did you shred your vocal cords and Dr. Girlfriend? You need to get that DVD that Corpse Grinder uses. I don't know what that's in reference to. I suppose, like, this part. I like all the unique sprite animations they gave to Guybrush for this game. There's a lot of very moment-specific animations that you only see once or twice.
Well, they cheaped out on that animation. There wasn't anything down there. I've seen coffee cups bigger than this ship.
Can we get on with it?
What did you do, order the ship out of the back of a comic book?
Very funny.
He's totally negging her.
I know, why isn't she, like, just locking
like
lips
all,
with
hot
him right
all
now?
Over him?
Yeah.
Yeah, totally.
Are we insult sword fighting right now?
No. He's just being a jerk, I guess.
Let's head back to Booty Island.
Okay.
He's flirting.
I have a treasure guarantee policy with all my charters. Since he came back empty-handed, we can go out again free of charge. Just let me know if you want to go.
Teenage Dream says, death metal singer, sorry. Jack Chick isn't here to get mad at that joke. Also, he says, he isn't demonstrating higher value, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Got a DHB.
He is peacocking with that
joke. Yeah, see, it's not like he has a bigger ship.
Okay.
So I don't actually have a destination. Let me ask.
If you need information about something, where can you go look it up?
I guess I could go to the library.
Yay.
I was going to ask this guy.
He won't have any information to give you about it. He just knows the name.
Nobody knows where it sank or why. Okay. Wow, a treasure that rare might be worth many million pieces of eight.
Perhaps.
Where do you want to go?
Tons of lag in the screen share.
Okay. Oh, labyrinths, language, mathematics was before that. Martial arts, manatees, magic.
Most of these books are useless, but you can still look take them out, and Garbage will comment on some of them if you read them.
Oh.
It's pretty neat. Also, I love all the jokes they came up with for the card catalog.
Yes. Solitaire, spiritual, stupidity, subheads, subtraction, surgery, okay.
Wait, you're on the right track.
These started GAL. Ugh. I was looking at sunken. I was looking for sunken, but...
Oh.
Or well, shipwrecks, or...
You got the right idea with S.
Oh, see. Yeah. Oh, see, disaster. Oh, is it going to do the index bullshit where you look up the thing and it tells you to look up the other thing? It's like, if you see the other thing, why don't you just tell me what I want to know now?
Well, some of these are like that.
Disease, disaster. Great shipwrecks of our century. I'll have to remember that.
Oh, there was another book you needed to take out, but you probably don't remember.
No, I don't.
Because you wanted that Ash 2 life stuff. But,
Ash 2 life, Ash 2 reality.
The Voodoo Lady needs a book, a recipe book from this library called The Joy of Hex.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Beverages. Big Whoop. See treasure. Oh, there's another lead.
That just takes you to the book you already had.
Really? Huh.
That book that the Voodoo Lady lent you. Yeah. Yeah, you should pick up her book while you're here.
So she said the title was Ash to...
The thing you want is called Ash to Life. The book is called The Joy of Hex.
Huh.
Of course, you can't look things up by title.
Yeah, so this would probably be under Voodoo. Garrity. Voodoo. See recipes, comma, Voodoo. Bureaucracy, the game. Romance. I'll go back. Referential. Recipes, 100%. Okay. I've had it with this card catalog. Pardon me, miss. What do you want this time? I'm looking for a book. What book are you looking for? Could you find The Joy of Hex?
Dream says, I used to not realize the books weren't really in the game. What do you mean?
Okay, here you go. Anything else? Do you have Great Shipwrecks of Our Century? Anything else? I won't be needing any more books just now. Remember, books are the treasure of the mind.
Oh, I see. He says, like, as a child, I assumed the full text of the imaginary books must exist somewhere.
Oh. 6 north, 88 west. I wrote it down.
Oh, good. Yeah, the coordinates are different each time.
You know, the other guy said that nobody knows where it sank, but... the mildest bit of research reveals where it sank.
He's like that guy who will ask questions online without Googling it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
So you could shove that book in his face and go, here, mm-hmm. I Googled it for you.
I think it's meant for advanced voodoo practitioners. The writing's way too technical for me.
Whatever the pirate equivalent of Google is.
Where do you want to go? Go to Scab Island.
Why are you going there first?
I don't know. I'll give the lady, Voodoo Lady, her book.
Alright. Are Jazz and Toast not here to talk about imaginary cartoons today?
I guess not. I let her know I was streaming. Back again, Mr. Threepwood. About that jar I was looking at. I can't make you any of that potion without some ash from the subject's remains.
Well, that's enough voodoo for me. Bye.
So be it. Oh, I want to give her the book.
Sorry, I guess I jumped the gun on that one.
Did she ever give me the title of the book?
No, I forgot that you have to bring her ashes first, and then she's like, oh shoot, I can't make this for you because I need this book.
Oh.
And then you have to go to the library and get it for her. But
well, I feel better about not remembering about the book.
Yeah, I'm sorry. But hey, this way you don't have to go all the way back.
Yeah.
And back to the Voodoo Lady again. That's really annoying. I forgot because...
I would think that if a character said, I need a book, I could associate that with the library.
Yeah, it wasn't like a puzzle or anything. It's just like, go to the library and get me this. So, I don't feel that bad about spoiling that for you. Teenage Dream says, I miss them. I'm stinking up this chat right now. No one else here.
Last day before I leave for Fat Island. Cruises.
I'm ready to head out again.
Okay, show me where you want to go this time.
She looks so much taller.
It's a whole lot of woman.
But I bet if you turn it onto the HD graphics, it'll be like the same height.
Oh, 36 north, 88 west. Well, maybe I should, like, can I escape out of there? It's like I could check it out.
No, you'll be back at that spot after this anyway, so don't worry.
Okay, 36 north, 88.
Well, here we are. What now?
We can check here, I guess.
Yeah. Well, now with Guybrush.
Well, she's
taller.
Shorter. Sucks. She looks smaller in general.
Mm-hmm. Well, the graphics aren't that bad.
That's okay.
If you like that kind of thing.
Yeah.
I'll dive in and look for the sunken galleon.
Hup. Teenage Dream says, no, these graphics. Bit of a loading animation there for a second.
Yeah.
For some reason.
This is all these resources that had to load.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, maybe in the HD version there's like a lot going on here. Actually, there's less going on in the HD version. Yeah. Where are all the fish in the background?
Okay, so I got 10 minutes before I die.
Mm-hmm.
Look at monkey head. It looks really heavy, baby.
Nice. Unfortunately, in this game, I don't think you can die. Even after spending 10 minutes underwater.
Ah. I've always been just swimming to the surface. Use anchor. You can just swim to the surface. I don't need to hitch a ride on the anchor. I wonder what he... Oh, wait, well, I have voices turned off, so...
Oh, yeah.
Hmm. Okay, so I've got a... this figurehead. Mm-hmm. I have to get this figurehead off.
Just ahead.
Pull the monkey head. I wouldn't want to do anything that would devalue it.
What? Pulls it off anyway.
Nice.
An odd thing to say. Alright, now you're too heavy to swim.
I got the monkey head. Let's head back to Booty Island.
Well, congratulations on your find, Guybrush. Be sure to tell any friends you might have about capsized charters. Oh, yeah.
Well, she's still kind of taller than him.
Oh, yeah. But how come she's so much shorter on the boat?
She's... Actually, she's on a slightly different X-plane, so they're...
Oh, yeah.
About the same.
You get on the same plane as her? You can't? Weird.
It's not that precise.
Teenage Dream says, if this was a Sierra game, you would have drowned for clicking on too many things, or because your CPU was too new.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like you've died again, Roger. What a valuable
antique. Or some
antique.
Kind of water-related pun.
Mm-hmm.
Or I accidentally gave away my magical breathing apparatus, you know, 3 hours before that point.
Ah, right. God, I hate that part in Space Quest.
Well, well, well. I don't think anyone would ever get that Mad Monkey's figurehead. Oh, can I get the map piece now? Sure. It's yours. All
settle
right.
Down, Auntie.
I got the first map piece.
Hooray.
Okay. All right. Okay, so I did that.
Congratulations.
Woo. Okay.
Don't think there was anything past the spitting, was there, in this area? Oh yeah, what was going on with the coffins? It's just like the... Well, well, well. I knew you'd come back. My customers always do. Eventually.
It's just not bad.
Could you show me that coffin again? Alrighty. Now this isn't your average 60-gallon coffin. This has a full 75 gallons you need to avoid unsightly bone readjustments. Could you get in it and show me how big it is again? Sure. I could spend a lot of time in a coffin like this. That's right, I can't do anything yet here.
Teenage Dream says, at least he made his jaw ridiculously square.
Look how freely I can wiggle my toes. Can I show you anything else? I gotta go. See you later. Maybe sooner than you think.
Well, you were on the right track.
There is
something you can do in there.
Yeah, like, I almost want to get him stuck in there. Actually, I'd just like to browse. Sorry. Health regulations prohibit me from allowing uncertified persons free access to use internment paraphernalia. Aw, shucks. So I can't just, like, look at stuff in here.
You're not free to roam on your own.
Okay, so I gotta do something with him in that coffin. We could, like, try and hammer and nail him in there.
What did he do to deserve that?
I need to get the key, obviously. Could you show me that coffin?
You just ask
again?
Him nicely.
Okie dokie. I don't have the option to. Good solid construction on this baby. Like, that's what I'm counting on. It keeps out the worms while your body hurts. Could you get in and show me how big it is again? Heck, why not? Something else with coffin. It's just as roomy closed. Here, let me show you. Oh. Sure, sure. Try out the lid operation. Where's my cursor? Oh, there we go. You know, a person's coffin should reflect their station in life. If you're thinking about one of those cheaper models, first ask yourself... I gotta hammer him down. Is it my love? Oh.
No, he was hammering them down.
It's already nailed shut. Oh, okay. I hear you knocking up there. That's solid oak you're hearing. Yeah, it sure is nice in here. Hey, I think the lid's stuck. Excuse me, friend. Could you see if the clasp is closed on this thing? Oh yeah, I'm gonna rob him. It's locked. Ooh, we could use the crypt key in the cash register. That doesn't seem to work. I can't get out of here. Okay, joke's a joke. Now get me out of here.
Teenage Dream says, "Bravo, Squint." Huh? Unfortunately, you can't rob him blind.
Aw.
You can ring the bell, though. Fun.
Someone's gonna pay for this. I'll bust out of here with this dang thing's built too well. Well, if I had to be stuck in a coffin, at least it's the deluxe model. Be there in a minute. It really is pretty roomy in here. Maybe I'll take a nap. Hope this thing's not airtight. I'm not dead. I'm losing valuable business. Let me out, I need to go to the bathroom.
There's nothing more you can do here.
Oh, I was gonna let him out. I was gonna be a nice guy, but I was gonna use, like, because it's a claw hammer, I could use the...
You can't get him out.
Are you still out there? Hello?
Remember in Monkey Island 3 when you meet Stan?
Yes.
You're put in the crypt, and then you see a coffin next to you with someone knocking from within it. Mm-hmm. And then when you open it, he pops out. He was in there because you put him in the coffin.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why he ended up on that other island, though.
His business got taken over and the coffins got moved around. Got carved up. The business got carved up, I mean, not the coffins.
Guess he got moved while he was sleeping?
A crypt key. Now, where, oh where, is there a crypt? Hmm, if only I knew where a crypt was.
There's never crypts in adventure games.
Where do you want to go?
I'd be surprised if there was one.
Deep inside LeChuck's fortress. Oh, that was a trigger. Okay. Ah, LeChuck, sir. I regret to report that Guybrush has found one of the map pieces to Big Whoop.
You will regret it a lot more if he finds another. Stop him at any cost, but remember, I want him alive.
Yes, sir.
Creep.
LeChuck's fortress looks a lot like Mordak's castle from King's Quest V.
I can't remember what that looks like.
No, I'm kidding.
Like, I've got a vague idea of it.
Oh, that's a crypt. Use crypt key in crypt. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna turn this game off. I can't use the crypt key on the crypt.
Oh yeah, it does kind of look like a Mordak's castle.
Old Bill the Acrobat, he lies in here dead. He died like we buried him, propped up on his head. It's inscribed with the quote, "Happiness is a warm manatee. Kiss me, I've got scurvy." Arg! Violets are blue, roses are red. We're coming aboard, prepare to eat lead. Mouthwash? We don't need no stinking mouthwash. Aha. Hmm. Oh, we're loading.
What?
Ooh, looks like human ashes. He's very excited.
I imagine him, like, seeing that, like, Homer, almost.
Ooh, human ashes. Yep. Silty. Silty.
So yeah, the Rapscallion quote is different in each game. That's why you gotta read that book.
Talk about your slipshod internments. That was a joke.
I was actually surprised that you grabbed that book before you knew you had to use it for something. I like that word, silty.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, GGS.
GGS.
party's not over, it's just beginning.
Yeah, it's like a restaurant, it's a party of how many people?
I think there's four of us.
Party of four.
That's a full table.
Yeah.
Aren't you watching the Video Gamely Award? There's five. Oh, the Eric Norman A is here too. Just hasn't said anything in chat.
He's a lurker.
Oh, I shouldn't have called him out.
Buck again, Mr. Threepwood? Hey, I've got some ashes for that potion. Bring them to me. Now there's only one small problem, don't you know? I forgot the recipe. What? It's been a long time. I don't have that cookbook anymore. I've got a book of voodoo recipes. Good. How many crab scalps does it say to use? 13. Good. That's just what I thought when I whipped up this experimental batch. Thanks.
You had time for that.
Remember, just a dabble, do ya?
She sounds Wisconsin there.
Yeah. Ash to life. The uncremating cream, now in a convenient powder.
You getting a radio jingle for it?
No, this is from the... back to life. Okay, it says...
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Back to life, back to reality, back to the here and now.
See, without the second line, I didn't understand what we were going for.
However do you want me? However do you need me? However do you want me? P.S. I'm really, really old.
No one has to know. You're playing this game blind, so you could claim only, like, 19.
What? Like, I'm only 19? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hashtag...
You've never played Monkey Island before.
Hashtag dab planking avocado toast. I gotta put down my fidget spinner to play this, Grandpa?
Well, the voodoo lady said, just a dab will do ya. That's what she meant, right? You gotta go to the coffin and dab.
Oh, I see, yeah. Okay.
GGS says, hashtag planking avocado toast.
Nice. He's got his finger on the pulse of the kids these days.
Youths. It's a load every time.
Look at all these graphics. Okay, what's this? Ooh, neat music.
I don't know, whatever you think would be most appropriate for a guy you just reanimated.
That was a close one. If I didn't have my flame-resistant apron on, I would have been killed.
Is it Richard Nixon?
Sure. Or I could dial up the Doc Brown more if you prefer.
Oh, sure, yeah.
You were killed, Rap.
What?
Let's see, so he's a cook, so he's gonna understand this best. Your life is well done.
I'm
considerate.
Dead?
Stiff as a frozen foot long.
But I'm not ready to die. I feel my soul is not at peace. There is something I must do before I pass on.
Pass along your part of the map to Big Whoop?
No. I just have this nagging feeling I left the gas on in my restaurant. It's driving me crazy.
I'll check the gas for you, Rap.
Thanks. Here's the key.
Wait, where did the key come from?
His apron.
What?
Which got reanimated with the ash too late.
Oh, okay, because the key was made of metal, so it wouldn't really have turned to ash.
It's a special key that turns into ash.
It would have been scorched, maybe, but...
Maybe the key is made of bone.
It should have been... It should have been a key lying in a pile of ashes, and I just take it.
No, no, see, it's piratey time, so it could have been carved out of metal.
Oh, yeah, metal behaved differently back then. Chemistry wasn't invented until, like,
that's
the
not
last
what I
200
meant.
Years.
I said it's made of bone. Teenage Dream, and it says, nice sound blaster blues.
Look at key. Steamin' weenies. I wonder if it's bigger on the inside. Oh yeah, he did look.
Yeah, I know, look how huge it is when you go in.
He did, open up. It's stuck shut with old grease and pork fat. Yuck. It's open. Look at the oven. It's empty. Except for the baked on weenie juice. That might come in handy.
No, you can't do anything else here.
Oh, can't I?
Sorry.
They're empty. But, I can still smell the pickles.
GGS says, you have to turn in Ash Ketchum's direction. Thus the key shall turn to ash. What are you talking about?
I don't know. He's having fun.
Sure. People are allowed to have fun in your streams, chat.
Well, kind of.
The right kind of fun.
Oh wait, why am I going here? I'm gonna... That's a lot of really good animation there, too.
Yeah, super neat.
Give me the map and I'll check the gas. Check the gas and I'll give you the map! You were right, the gas was on. I turned it off.
Thanks. I guess where I'm going, I won't need this map anyway.
Thanks.
Now I can rest in the folds of the earth. Like a steaming weenie in a soft, fresh bun. Ah.
Oh.
Great, two map pieces.
Oh, I'm trying to combine them. I got half the map now, but I still can't figure it out. Okay, so it takes care of Rapscallion. Cross that off.
I gotta give my dog a pill.
Okay. And oh, by the way, folks, the Back to Life song that I was referencing was made by Soul to Soul. If you wanted to look them up. That's Soul, Roman numeral 2, Soul. Kind of like Boys, Two Men, which also is something that only old people like me remember, but... Okay. Mardi Gras costume. And I'm gonna go to Dread's ship. Where do you want to go? Once again. LeChuck, sir. I just wanted to report that we have finished building the new torture chamber you requested.
Very good. Do you have anything else to report?
No. Well, there is one other small little thing.
I assume this has to do with Guybrush's capture.
Well, sort of.
You've allowed him to find the second map piece, haven't you? You fool! You are ready your ship and sail after him yourself. bind him or die.
Came back just in time to see that. GGS says, I remember Boyz II Men. Why are you talking about that?
Well, I was saying, like, who... I said, oh, by the way, the people who... The Soul to Soul is the name of the band that did Back to Life song I was referencing. If they wanted to look it up and listen to it on YouTube or whatever.
Ah.
Oh my gosh, this takes forever. Maybe I should only come back here when I know I'm gonna solve this.
Mm-hmm. You can't do anything here yet anyway until you've solved what you're supposed to do.
15 black. Alright, you win again. Oh, I forgot.
Actually, that's not true.
All you have to do is watch the wheel go round. Care to make another bet?
You can come here, but you shouldn't bet on anything until you've figured out what you're supposed to do.
Look at wheel. Nice.
I also just wanted to mention,
He's the wheel operator. Excuse me, pal. I want to make another bet. 22 black.
22 black it is. Now I have to watch this again.
Two map pieces we got. They're the easiest ones to get.
Mm-hmm.
It only gets harder from here.
Oh, great.
Mm-hmm. 22 black.
Alright.
You win again. Today is your lucky day, alright. Would you like money again?
Yeah.
That guy turned anime voice for a second there.
I sure do like winning money at this game.
Ooh, I'm gonna follow him. Man, I'm stealthy.
Give me the next number.
You use like a tough Irish guy or something for him?
First, give me the password. If this is two, what's this? Five. Right. The winning number will be 23 black. Thanks.
Okay. So that's how he devises the right number. I was too busy talking. I didn't really, like, parse what he was doing with his hand. Yeah, I know he held up a certain number. And then...
You could follow the guy and see it again.
Yeah. Which means I'm going to have to sit through another spin of that wheel.
I think you might be able to skip it by pressing escape. At least you could in...
Well, escape does
I guess
that.
You can't in this version. If what if you change the HD graphics? Will the animation be fixed then? Maybe not. Oh, Ralph looks really ugly. What's his hat?
23 black.
Alright! You win again. Today's your lucky day, alright. Would you like money again?
Yeah. I think that's enough for me today.
Okay, Ralphie. See you tomorrow.
Oh, does that mean he's not going back to the...
Oh, I guess not. GGS says, Mike Allen to a point and squint adventure.
Do I have to,
Teenage
like,
Dream Ended says, sometimes I wish I was never born.
Do I have to leave the island, or did I get everything I need?
No. You could talk to that guy behind the door. Again, you'll get different dialogue this time.
What do you want, kid?
What's the next winning number going to be?
First, give me the password. You have to get it right three times. If this is five, that's